Hello, my name is Susan Vergerant, and I'm a former state legislator who served 10 years in the Wisconsin State Assembly as a conservative Republican, and I was proud to be one. Since I left the legislature in 1994, the Republican Party has become more greedy and more vicious and ruthless than I ever imagined it could be. I still call myself a Republican because I believe in the Republican ideals of limited government, freedom of the individual, seeking public good. I believe in statesmanship, where people come together to serve, not to outdo one another. And so I call myself a Republican in the traditional sense of the grand old party. I'm so disappointed, sometimes to tears, in where our country has come, more on the just lack of morals, really. The willingness to lie, the willingness to back up someone who's lying, it truly disgusts me. And I weep for this country. I am a Republican for Joe Biden. I will vote for Joe Biden. I believe in him as a moderating force and as somebody who will seek the best for all the people in the United States. I am not abandoning my party, but I am abandoning the Trump presidency and the Republicans in Congress that lie for him, that stand up for him. I don't understand people like that serving our country. So I urge you to join me, whether you're a Republican or Democrat, and but especially the Republicans, the moderate ones that believe that we are better people than those that carry the name Republican right now. I am a Republican, but not that kind of Republican.